What's up with the Ski Squad? It's y'all boy, baby. And I'm back like spinal cords and car seats, man. I'm back with another fire reaction. You know the vibes, man. Back with another cash at request reaction, man. Shout out to Absolute Auto Glass for the request, man. I appreciate you, gang. Eminem, GOAT. Like, comment, hit the subscribe button. Head over there to Instagram. Follow me at OK Skis. Hit that notification bell down below to be noted, gang, man. You already know the vibes, man. We finna turn it up, baby. Let's get it. And I really don't know your grass, but I specialize in
I'm a GOAT. And for those of y'all who don't know what a GOAT is, it means the greatest of all time, and I consider myself one of those.
Pop y'all, I'm a hearty lick. Cocky in with the building. Pop your shit in with the building. Yeah, fuck all that humble shit. Snap on these.
And for those of y'all who don't know what a GOAT is, it means the greatest of all time, and I consider myself one of those, so thank you very much. Here it goes. Okay. This is the part I was worried about. Everyone thinks that my career is down the tubes, and I'm in some dusty garage, inhaling them carbon monoxide fumes, and everyone's telling me what I should do and how I should come out of what to rap about.
What y'all thought? Y'all thought this shit was over with? Bitch ass nigga, y'all thought my career was down to bitch ass tubes? I'm gonna wake up and come about that. Yeah.
GOAT is, it means the greatest of all time, and I consider myself one of those, so thank you very much. Here it goes. This is the part I was worried about. Everyone thinks that my career is down the tubes, and I'm in some dusty garage, inhaling them carbon monoxide fumes, and everyone's telling me what I should do and how I should come out of what to rap about. And I know that I got a lot up in my medulla oblongata that I gotta get out.
I ain't no way that boy used medulla oblongata in the boy, ain't no way that boy used medulla oblongata in a goddamn me rap. Not Bobby Boucher. Not the water boy. Not my mama said.
So thank you very much. Here it goes. This is the part.
Well, my mama said Eminem is the devil. Goddamn.
What I was worried about. Everyone thinks that my career is down the tubes, and I'm in some dusty garage, inhaling the carbon monoxide fumes, and everyone's telling me what I should do and how I should come out of what to rap about. And I know that I got a lot up in my medulla oblongata that I gotta get out, and I'm not sure how this is gonna come off. They're probably gonna think that I'm coming off as cocky.
Man, fuck that. Pop your shit. Let your motherfucking nuts hang, man. Yeah, cause I think they be sleep. Sometimes you gotta pop your shit, cause motherfuckers don't be trying to give your flowers, so sometimes you gotta take them motherfuckers.
I get out, and I'm not sure how this is gonna come off. They're probably gonna think that I'm coming off as cocky. Like, I just started giving a fuck what you really think about me. See, the thing about me is you don't really know a thing about me. Everyone's making a stink about me. Like, there's some kind of an aura of that of a king around me. Surround me with other big gangsters, killers, and bad.
If a new wordplay is top.
What you really think about me? See, the thing about me is you don't really know a thing about me. Everyone's making a stink about me. Like, there's some kind of an aura of that of the king around me. Surround me with other big gangsters, killers and bangers, and the most dangerous criminals. And I feel like I'm more comfortable around them than I do my own motherfucking neighbors.
Yeah, cause I'm crazy, man. I'm too lit for y'all. Y'all see, I look around at my neighbors, that motherfuckers water y'all grass and walking y'all dogs and shit. Bitch, fuck your dog, I'll kill him. And I pull out a two broken legs, try to walk it off. Fuck you too, bitch. Call the law. I'll kill you and those loud ass motherfucking barking dogs, bitch.
Around me, like there's some kind of an aura of that of the king around me. Surround me with other big gangsters, killers and bangers, and the most dangerous criminals. And I feel like I'm more comfortable around them than I do my own motherfucking neighbors. But see, my genius to be remembered is one of the best when I leave. But why does it seem like I'm not even put up in the same category as other MCs? So when Weezy says that he's better than Jay-Z, please be that just subliminally. Means he thinks Jig is the best in the. He's the only one up in that league, see? In the
That's what I like about Eminem. I love that shit about Eminem is he takes shit personal. He take everything personal. Fuck, he be sitting back watching, nigga. He be watching, oh, you give it, understood. Oh, you giving credit to, oh, okay, understood. What's the underlying meaning of that? Oh, so you think Jay-Z is the top, understood. Like, that shit is tough. And then he come out and spit fire. Like, I like that competitive nature of Eminem. That shit turned me up.
Be that just subliminally means he thinks Jig is the best and that he's the only one up in that league, see? Yes, and it's easy just to consider me one of the greatest white rappers there is. Knowing goddamn well that I'm one of the best motherfucking rappers who ever lived,
period. Period, nigga.
And I don't wanna go, but I know what I know and I know what you think. And these magazines, I'll never put it in ink. Because how would it look if they considered me as a GOAT? And for those of y'all who don't know what a GOAT is, it means the greatest of all time. And I consider myself one of those, so thank you very much. Here it goes. Maybe they figure that I'm on my way out the game, so they gotta go try to find them a new Eminem or a new Shady. If they think it's gonna happen, man, I thought I was crazy. Or maybe
I thought I was tripping. I thought I was a crazy ass motherfucker. But if y'all think y'all finna find another Eminem, y'all gotta be smoking dick. They got like a ton of fun. Smoking ding-a-ling.
My new women, they're more than shady. If they think it's gonna happen, man, I thought I was crazy. Or maybe I could be taking it wrong and they're trying to pay homage to me in a strange way. So let me pay homage to my fellow white competitors almost in the same way. See, you hardly ever do hear anyone even bringing up Paul Walls White. Cause lyrically, he doesn't pose a threat to anyone. See, he's just a...
Hey, he slayed this Paul Wall. Oh, that shit hurt my heart. Not my guy, Paul Wall. That's a fact, though. I can't even be too mad because it's the truth. You feel me? Nobody ever considered Paul Wall just white. I don't know if it's because he sound or how he carry himself. Because, you know, Paul Wall, he low-key a nigga. You know what I'm saying? Like, he got the grill in his mouth. He talk like if you just hear Paul Wall talk, you'll think it's a black person type shit. You feel me? So I don't know if that's the reason. But another reason that he is just all right. He just all right. You know, more image, more character than rap. You feel me? So understood. Yeah, not Paul Willikin. Not the Paul Willikin straight. It's the Paul Willikin. Fly like an elephant. Inside my skin, I got a Versace skeleton. My Paul Wall. Shout out to Texas, man.
He won't even bring in a Paul Wall's white. Lyrically, he doesn't pose a threat to anyone, see, he's just die. And Bubba Sparks, he just won't write, because he's so caught up in that Snow White. The Timberland...
That's that boy, Bubba. Oh, Bubba, you just... Bubba just came out, well, I guess he been dropping music, but I heard him with Upchurch, like, last week, week and a half. That shit sounded all right, though. I ain't gonna sleep. I ain't finna cat. That shit sounded all right. Bubba Sparks was low-key better than I assumed. Like, going into it, I thought Bubba Sparks probably was gonna be washed. But he definitely slid. He slid.
See, he's just died. And Bubba Sparks, he just won't write. Because he's so caught up in that Snow White. The Timberland can't even get him in the studio. He's still going off that coke, right? And it's so sad, because he's dope, right? America's next great white hope, right? So now they feel like they gotta come up with some corny-ass white rabbit show, right? And which I'm still having mixed feelings about. They said it'd be...
They did come out with that, didn't they? I think I remember seeing that shit. That's crazy that they came out. You just think about it in 2022. That's insane that they came up with that. That's wild. I never watched it, though. Just like you said, I just thought that shit was corny. Like, I hate when motherfuckers put boundaries on who you are. Like, oh, Larry Bird was the best white basketball player. Now, like, Larry Bird was one of the best basketball players, period. Like, I just hate when they just put people in a certain box. You know what I'm saying? Like, oh, you're good for a black guy, or you're good for a white guy, or you're good for, like, man, if I'm good, I'm just good. I'll take the race shit out of it. If I'm ass, just say I'm ass.
They feel like they gotta come up with some corny ass white rabbit show, right? And which I'm still having mixed feelings about. They said it'd be real, I'm just spilling it out. There's something about a white boy talking black and running around with a damn grill in his mouth. And I
Paul Willikin, you caught another straight. Paul Wild, you caught another one. Duck your head.
Be real, I'm just spilling it out. There's something about a white boy talking black and running around with a damn grill in his mouth. And I love when they say that Tiger Woods shit. Isn't it ironic that the best rapper's white and the best golfer's black? And I'm the one who's gotta catch all the flack over that. But these are the people who never had heard of it.
Hey, Tiger Woods catch a lot of that motherfuckers in the country. This black ass in the country club. Hey, y'all know, I don't know who. Yeah, Eminem definitely catch more hate than Tiger, though. I think more blatant hate. I think Tiger Woods hate comes behind closed doors type shit. But motherfuckers is comfortable talking about Eminem in the public light, like in interviews and shit. Like, motherfuckers not very comfortable dissing Tiger Woods in interviews and things. Like that. So I think behind the scenes, I know Tiger Woods all type of niggas and niggas. I know that. But just blatantly off the rip. Yeah, Eminem, they feel safe. I don't know why they feel safe. Eminem gotta start biting them motherfuckers' head.
White and the best golfers black, and I'm the one who's gotta catch all the flack over that. But these are the people who never had heard of an Eminem until they finally came out. But I had already hit middle America. Parents just all got to liking me now. And suddenly I wasn't such a bad guy. All that I hate you from me must have died. Thought I committed career suicide, so I had to turn back into the bad guy. So faggoty gays are mad at me.
Yes, sir! Turn into that savage that we love.
Made a career suicide, so I had to turn back into the bad guy. So faggoty gays anatomy guy made Raggedy Ann and Andy. Not Raggedy Andy and Andy and Andy. And Angelina Jolie is just another hoe. Brad is a sucker because once I fuck her, she wants to go to Somalia to adopt another baby.
Yes! Angelina this, Brad Pitt this. Yeah, fuck all of them. Fuck them all. Power all. Everybody gotta get dissed on this fucker, man.
It's just another hoe. And Brad is a sucker because once I fuck her, she wants to go to Somalia to adopt another baby. You know what I say? No. You better say some of them kids from Madonna. She needs all the publicity she can get. You want a shady? Well, you got it, man. I ain't apologizing for shit. Hey. I'm a go. And I don't mean to go, but I know what I know and I know what you're thinking. These magazines, I'll never put it in English. Because how would it look if they considered me as a go? And for those of y'all who don't know what a GOAT is, it means the greatest of all time, and I consider myself one of those, so thank you very much. Here it goes. Man, I'm taking my ball and going home, man. I'm a GOAT, so don't worry, I'm out the motherfucking game. And y'all can sit and argue about who's the motherfucking best, but y'all know that I'm a GOAT.
Y'all can hold
like
my
said,
day,
I'm one of the motherfucking best before you get your panties in a motherfucking bunch. But before I go, I'd like to say fuck you very much to everybody who wasn't there from the start. And thank you very much to everybody who
I'm
was. And y'all, I gotta say it, just think it, cause I know that you know that I know that you know that I know that
I'm a GOAT.
I'm out, y'all. It's been real.
I'm a GOAT.
Peace.
Yeah, that boy diss Angelina Jolie and Brad Pitt. Man, I'm dying, man. Eminem GOAT, man. Like, comment, hit the subscribe button. Head over to the Instagram. Follow me at OK Skis. Hit the notification bell down below to be know the game, man. Shout out to Absolute Glass. Absolute. Is it Absolute Auto Glass? Yeah, Absolute Auto Glass, man. I appreciate you, gang. Hold on, gang. Next time, man. I'm going to go.